One of the things I learned a lot about competing at both an elite and Olympic level, you know, is especially in a sport like figure skating, you learn to kind of build a thick skin. A lot of people will say, you know, negative things about you when you're going up the ranks and becoming more successful, and especially in a judge sport like skating, you know, it's purely based on aesthetics. So, of course, you're going to get backlash on some things, but being able to kind of say, okay, no, I'm not going to focus on the negatives. I'm going to focus on my goals. I'm going to focus on what I want to achieve as an athlete and as a person. That was a huge turning point in my career, was figuring out that not everyone else's opinions mattered quite so much. It was more about what I wanted to do, because this was my gig, you know? I was the one going out and competing. So definitely one of the big things that I learned over the years.